The video released by the Defense Ministry showed the live fire drill on the ground and in the waters south of Penghu County. Over 1,000 rounds of ammunition were fired in the war games that focus on surveillance, joint attacks at sea and in the air, and assaults along the shore. M60A3 tanks, F-16 fighters, and Chenggong-class guided missile frigates were deployed in the drill. For the first time, Taiwan held a public display of the power of the tanks. Paula Chow, RTI News.